To simplify this question, s times t square whole square, we'll use the product rule. Let's first separate the whole square between those two variables. So that's s square times t square whole square. We can write this as now s square times, let's use the product rule here, so which is t, the base, to the power 2 times 2. Now this will give us s square and t to the power 4. This is our answer.